50 points a game. Sophie Buzzard not able to save that one, and Northfield will start off with the ball. Both of these teams are undefeated in the Three Rivers Conference. Valley's 3-0, Northfield is 5-0. Witco is the only other Three Rivers Conference team who's undefeated in conference play. Hannah Dunn takes that one away, and the Vikings went out of the ball. Valley coming this game after losing to number one North Harrison, and that was a 67-58 loss there. That was the first round of the Hall of Fame Classic. Valley then won the second matchup of that night, as Ann Seacrest not able to put it up, as they won the first place game against Plainfield, 51-36. Valley then traveled up to Lakeland to compete in the Lakeland tourney, where they first beat Lakeland 54-26 in the first round. Three-point attempt is up and good by number 15, Allie Kiefaber. So the Norse first on the board. Valley then went on to win the Lakeland tournament after beating West Noble 56-33. Meredith Boyette not able to keep that one in bounds. Shmea hurt her knee there on that one. Northfield will have the ball. Two-point attempt up and good by Allie Kiefaber. And Northfield already up 5-0. Addie Miller for three, and she'll put that one in. Three-point attempt is up. That one no good. Seacrest not able to get it. Northfield will have it again. That shot no good. Rebounded by Dunn. Sophie Buzzer going to go up. That is no good.
Foul call on the Lady Vikings. Number 22, Miller.
That's going to be a foul on Addie Miller. That'll be her first of the night. Three-point attempt is going to roll off. No good. Valley not able to get the rebound, so Northfield will have another chance here. Buzzard able to take that one thanks to the deflection by Miller. And now Addie Miller open for the three, and she'll put it in. And Valley will take the lead now, 6-5. Three-point attempt. That one good by Kiefaber. Valley gonna have to stop Allie Kiefaber tonight if they want to walk away with a victory. Bad pass there by Boyette as it was deflected, and again, Northfield will have the ball. The Norse are up 8-6. That one went in. Number 43, Jacqueline Pease for the Norsemen. Hannah Dunn going to be called for the foul there. Buzzer trying to get a hand on it and wasn't able to. And Boriette's going to come up with it. Bad pass by Dunn, but Miller able to come up with the ball, and Ann Sechrist is going to put it up and in. Valley now within two. That's going to be an over and back. It'll go back to the Vikings. Bad pass there. And Northfield's going to walk away with some easy points. Hannah Dunn, or excuse me, Ann Sechrist couldn't hold on to the ball. Right now, Valley is having a tough time staying in this one. Three-point attempt, no good. Boriette for three, and that's not going to be good, but Dunn's going to get it. Didn't get the points, but she's going to head to the stripe. First one good by Dunn. Brick wall known as Ann Sechrist right there. Asia O'Connor is now going to check in for the Vikings. Emily Peterson now coming in for the Vikings. That shot no good. Valley down by three. Just over a minute to go here in the first. Miller for three, and that's going to go in. That'll give Miller 9 points on the night, and we have a tie game here at 12. Northfield going to use as much clock as they can. Under 30. Three-point attempt is up. No good. Valley will have an opportunity to take the lead here at the end of the first. Peterson for three. That's going to be off the back iron. We'll have a jump ball. Valley will have the ball. Just about 9 seconds to go here in the first. Miller for three, wide open. Oh, in and out. Four seconds to go here in the first. Valley gonna have to do something quick. And Seacrest gonna be called for the travel there. Seacrest not having a good night so far. 2 seconds to go. Let's lob it up. It didn't go up very high. And at the end of one, we have a tie ball game here at 12. Northfield will have the ball here to start the second quarter. Tied up here at 12. Three-point attempt, no good. Miller gonna come up with the rebound. Peterson probably could have had a three-point attempt there, but not able to hold on to the ball. Buzzer going inside, looking for two. That's no good. That'll be going the other way. Two-point attempt. That one didn't have enough power into it. We're going to have a foul here. Asia O'Connor going to be calling for her first foul. Northfield looking to go up here. They'll take the lead there, 13-12. Not able to make the second. Buzzard inside for two. That's going to roll off. Buzzard got her own rebound. Wasn't able to get the second chance. And Northfield will have the ball. That shot good there. Number 13, Ariel Dale from Northfield. Northfield now with a three-point lead here. Seacrest inside, slings it out to Miller. Miller for three, and that one overshot. Buzzard able to get it back. Peterson for three, no good. Buzzer with the rebound. Not able to get the points. Buzzer gonna head to the charity stripe. Meredith Boyette will be checking back in after this shot. Buzzard will make the first one. Meredith Boyette will come in along with Hannah Dunn. Buzzard looking to make it a one-point game. Not able to. Valley down by two. Gonna be banked in there by number 22, Kelsey Thompson for the Norsemen. And now Northfield up 17-13. Just under five to go here in the first half. And Seacrest went up. Not able to get the points, but she'll head to the stripe. Seacrest don't make the first one. Seacrest will make the second one. And Coach Kinder gonna call a timeout here. Northfield is leading Tippecanoe Valley 17-15. 4:46 to go here in the first half. Northfield ball. Three-point attempt is up, no good. Miller able to keep it in bounds, but it's gonna be taken. And that's gonna be an and one. Kelsey Thompson for the Norsemen. Addie Miller going to be called for the foul. Not able to make that. That'll be a jump ball. Emily Peterson checks back in for Valley. Valley will have the ball here. Down by four. Seacrest looking for two, and she'll get it. Seacrest going to take that one and took a fall there. Buzzard going to put it up. No good. Seacrest wants the ball. And Northfield will have the ball. Missed opportunity there by the Vikings. Valley down by two. A bad pass there by Peterson, and Valley just seems to be off tonight. Not sure what it is. Meredith Poirier going to pick her first foul of the night. That shot good there by number 13, Ariel Dale for Northfield. That'll give him a 3-point lead. And she'll make the second. Dunn going inside, and gonna get blocked. Valley having a tough night. They're gonna have to find a way to get some momentum going here. Going into halftime, Northfield will call a timeout. Northfield leading here 21-17 over the Vikings. Valley needs as much momentum as they can get here going into halftime. Buzzer gonna come up with it. Briette gonna put it up and it's gonna roll off. Peterson looking to inbound, finds Buzzard. Boryep for three, and that's going to go in. 21-20, Northfield still leading. 3-point attempt is good by number 10, Abby Ross. Northfield up by 4 now, and this just doesn't seem to be going Valley's way. 2-point attempt by Peterson, no good. Just over a minute to go here in the first half. Valley down by 4. They need something here. Boryep for 3 again, and she's going to make it. And I'll make it a 1-point game. 24-23. 45 seconds to go in the first half. Valley just needs to stop Northfield from scoring. If they can keep Northfield from getting any points here going into the halftime, they can use that momentum starting in the third quarter. 15 seconds. Northfield just trying to play keep away, and Buzzard gonna take it. Can't she get points out of it? Not able to. Peterson puts it up. No good. Peterson going to head to the line. Peterson will be at the line for the Vikings. 2.5 seconds on the clock. This will tie the game up at 24. Now, if Peterson can make this second one, it'll be big momentum for Valley going into halftime. And she will. Valley will take the lead here, 25-24. They're just going to lob that one up. And at halftime, Tippecanoe Valley leading here, 25-24 over Northfield. And we'll be right back after halftime. Valley will have the ball. And that one's going to be taken away there by the Norsemen. That just seems to be how this game's going to be for the Vikings, not able to make the most of their opportunities. Two-point attempt is up and good by number 43, Jacqueline Pease. And now Northfield will take the lead here again. Hannah Dunn going to get 2. So Valley will take back the lead. Three-point attempt, no good off the front. Valley will have the ball. Sophie Buzzard with the rebound. And again, that just seems to be how this game is going for the Vikings. Not able to get anything going. Northfield just shutting everything down, it seems like. Three-point attempt is good. Number 13, Ariel Dale. And Northfield will take back the lead. 29-27, your score. Valley needs to get something going here. Boria thought about 3, decided not to. Buzzard for 2. And that's going to bounce off. be 2 points there for number 32, Melanie Berry. Valley will take a timeout. Northfield leading 31-27, and this one, not a very good showing by the Vikings. Two-point attempt, no good by Miller. And that's gonna be 3 points. Oh, Eddie Miller gonna get called for the foul. Miller will pick up her third foul. First one good there by number 13, Ariel Dale. Peterson comes back in for the Vikings. Dale able to make the second one. Yep, for three. That one off the front bar. Peterson goes up, and she'll get two. Valley left her unattended, and she'll get 2 points. Number 32, Melanie Berry. Valley down by six now. Peterson able to put it in, makes it a 4-point game. Peterson gonna take it, gives it to Buzzard. Buzzard gonna get the and one. Buzzard will get the 3-point play. Valley now back within one. Peterson almost had it. Northfield gonna call a timeout here. The Norsemen are leading 35-34. 3:50 to go here in the third.
30-second timeout called by the Lady Norse.
Yeah. Valley playing very aggressive now, and that didn't cost them that time. Boyette with the rebound. And Sechrist, that one just did not have anything behind it. Boyette, that one had a hand on. Sechrist puts it up. And Sechrist going to head to the line. And Sechrist at the line for the Vikings. Misses the first one. Quick note about Ann Sechrist. She is actually now Valley's all-time leading scorer over the holiday week. Over the holiday week, she became the top scorer, passing Valley grad Rebecca Parker. And she's going to take it there. O'Connor inside, and O'Connor will get two. And Sechrist will pick up her first foul. Sechrist going to come up with it. Valley leading by two. Can it be five? No. That's a bad foul there, in my opinion. Emily Peterson going to be called for the foul. Sechrist gonna block that one. And that's gonna go to the Vikings. Boyette for three, and that'll go. Valley now with a 5-point lead. Peterson picks up her second foul. Sechrist with the rebound. Three-point attempt, no good. Under a minute to go here in the third. Valley leading 40-35.
Yeah.
That no good. Rebounded by Sechrist. Valley just going to hold here for a final shot in the quarter. And that one going to be almost taken by Northfield. Boryep for three. It's going to go in. Lucky bounce there. And buzzer just denied that one. And at the end of three, Tippecanoe Valley leading 43-35. Northfield will have the ball here to start the fourth and final quarter. Three-point attempt, no good. Rebounded by Peterson. Peterson going inside, not going to get it. Sechrist picks up her second foul. Jacqueline P is at the line for the Norsemen. That one going to go in and out for her. And she'll miss them both. Valley will take a timeout here. They're leading 43-35. 7 minutes to go here in the game. Valley will have the ball. That's going to go back to Northfield. Three-point attempt, no good. Northfield able to keep it. Seacrest is going to take that one away. That shot attempt, no good. Broyette probably could have shot the ball. She probably should have. Otherwise, she wouldn't have been calling for the double dribble. Valley still leading here, 43-35. Miller gonna take it. Poirier for three, and that's not gonna go in. Three-point attempt, no good. Sophie Buzzard will come up with it. Dunn inside. That's going to be a foul there on Dunn.
Foul call on number 42. For second, team six.
That'll be Dunn's second foul of the night. That's going to go to the Vikings. Valley's still leading here, 43-35. Seacrest inside, and she'll get two. Northfield will call a timeout. Valley leading now by 10, 45-34. 4:09 to go here in the final quarter. 32 Peterson reporting back in. Northfield will have the ball here. They're down by 10 as Valley leads 45-35. That's going to be a foul there on Sophie Buzzard. That'll be Buzzard's first foul of the night. Ariel Dale at the line for the Norse. Not able to make the first one. Addie Miller will come back in for the Vikings. She'll make the second. Under four to go here in the fourth quarter. Valley up by 9. That one deflected. Valley's had a lot of bad passes in this game. Asia O'Connor will come in for the Vikings. Boriette for 2, and that's going to bounce off.
Foul call number 34, O'Connor, his second. It's team 8, Aaron Dale at the line for 1 bonus.
Ariel Dale at the line for the Norse. Now we're going to be taken by Northfield.
Alternating possession, Lady Northfield.
Emily Peterson will come back in for the Vikings. Still Valley ball here. They're leading 45-36. Addie Miller coming back in. O'Connor going to head to the line. O'Connor will make the first one. Peterson back in for Valley. O'Connor will make them both. Valley leading here by 11. Under 2 to go here in the game. That's going to be a free ball. Valley not able to. That'll go back to the Vikings. Addie Miller will check back in. Northfield going to call a timeout here. Valley leading 47-36. 1:41 to go here in the game. Valley will have the ball here. They're leading 47-36. Under 1:40 to go here in the game. Sechrist inside. Not able to get points, but she'll be at the charity stripe. And Sechrist will make the first one. Emily Peterson and Hannah Dunn check back in for the Vikings. Valley up by 12. Sechrist will make them both. Valley up by 13. Sechrist with the rebound.
Foul on 13, Vale per second.
Under a minute to go here. Valley leading 49-36. Sophie Buzzard at the line for the Vikings. She'll miss that one. And a Dunn call for the foul. That'll be her second, I believe. Asia O'Connor and Addie Miller back in for the Vikings. Paige O'Connor inside, and she'll get two. And this game is over. No way Northfield can come back now. So Valley going to walk away here with the win. They'll move to 14-3 on the season. And they will stay undefeated in TRC play. course, Valley has a big game against Witco on January 19th as that three-point attempt is good by Allie Kiefaber. And that'll be the end of the game. Tippecanoe Valley wins this one 51-39. And, well, that's the bottom line because the scoreboard says so. I'm Chris Sechrist, and you've been watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School Basketball. Good night, folks.